47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
Hey, where are you? Rocco! Rocco! You need to get down here now! You'll be late for your first day of work!
Relax, it's all good. I put some pants on.
Don't give me that grief, Rocco. Get your pants on and act like a big boy, or you can get us both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Oh, please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Think big, sis. This, man. All this here is just terrible.
You are impossible, you know that? That weirdo happens to be our boss. Now show some respect and get your ass in gear. Pronto, it's lunchtime.
Okay. Don't get it. I'll be right.
Oh, I don't even know why I bother. Okay, better get back to work.
Time is of the essence for you guys. Chop chop, son.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso.
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you one. Such a devoted son.
So,
nah.
Thank you.
Francesca DeSantis.
House staff is clear, sir.
Stairs are clear. You have to leave. This area is no longer safe. We're locking it down.
Got nothing on the stairs.
What the hell is that?
Hey, your fly is open.
Don't let the sergeant catch you like this.
You're welcome.
That is Francesca DeSantis. destroy the virus.
Sign of any perk.
In order.
Thank you.
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Entering the Aether lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Hello, Doctor.
Thank you. body you've got there? Jesus, what have you done?
There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype.
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
Thank you. Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.